Very different personalities.
Yes.
They're very special.
It's their energy that they bring to practice every day.
Their bubbly personalities and the laughs that they bring, especially like in the locker room and on the bus.
They're too funny. That's what I'm gonna miss most. They're too funny.
Yeah. I'm gonna miss how vibrant they are. And nice. Loud and outgoing.
I remember seeing Kat on the Upper Long Walk like after they had just come back from being abroad. And I remember being really scared because we just heard so many awful things. No, I'm just kidding. Really great things about them, and we were scared.
The first person I was scared of, since we're going on the topic of being scared, was Renee. And I saw her when I came on my recruiting visit. I don't know why. She's the only person that I remember being about. So Renee, you scared me.
Does she scare you now?
No.
Good.
She's a bird. Birds don't scare me.
I'm gonna follow Rob and like be that kid and like go to school with my big brother. But this class is the reason that I came to Trinity on my recruiting visit. To me, they are Trinity Women's Rowing.
T14 is energetic.
Entertaining, I think.
Fun. Crazy.
Obnoxious.
Wait, I gotta think about this.
One word.
Song?
Oh, I love
for the
them.
Moment. Yeah,
one word.
Oh, won't you? don't want you to leave for your own man. Oh, won't you stay with me? Cause you're all I need. This ain't love, it's clear to see. But darling, stay with me.
Cry for love, but you won't let me make it right. You were hurt, but I decided that you were worth the fight. Every night you lock up, you won't let me come inside. But the look in your eyes, I can turn the tide. In your heart, in your heart, in your heart, I can tell you could fit one more. In your heart, in your heart, in your heart, I don't care who was it before. I hear your heart cry for love, then you act like there's no room, room for me or anyone. Don't disturb is all I see. Close the door, turn the key on everything that we could be. If loneliness would move out, tell in the way you hold yourself. Don't you fret, should you get another cancellation? Give me a chance, I'll make a permanent reservation. I can tell you to get one more. Open up, make a brand new start. I don't get to stay before.
I hear your heart cry for love, then you act like there's no room for me or anyone. Don't disturb is all I see. Close the door, turn the key on everything that we could be.
Because as soon as she presses that button, it's gonna go bad.
Like she's gonna press it.
We're nice, nice, and she is pretty.
How do you feel about the seniors on the rowing team?
Well, there's not that many of them, right?
No, it's only like one or two.
Yeah, I think there's just a few. What class even are they?
I don't. 2013?
I feel like 14? Maybe? No, that doesn't sound right.
We
will
certainly
miss
the
seniors
next
year.
We
will
miss
Kit's
beautiful
face
in
the
early
morning.
Roses.
Eccentric.
Wardrobe.
Claire.
Barkins.
Hugs.
GBK's.
Dance.
Moves.
Gwen's.
Bus.
Karaoke.
No, T14 might be right. I don't know. They never talk about it.
That sounds kind of familiar.
Yanni's.
Stand up.
Being.
Friends.
With.
A.
Celebrity.
Meredith.
Allie's.
Endless.
Clothing.
Supply.
Molly's.
Sensual.
Music.
Choices.
Renee's.
Birdliness.
Moraine's.
Cashmere.
Everything.
Claire.
Anderson's.
Extreme.
Bluntness.
Cat's.
Ability.
To.
Hold. Conversation.
About.
Literally.
Anything.
I really just don't know if they have that much of a presence that I'll notice if they're gone.
Who's
next year.
Who's even in that class?
Maybe Kat. Do you think Kat's in that class? She's pretty quiet, so
yeah.
I wouldn't really know.
She could kind of like slip under the radar.
What about Kit?
No.
No, not Kit.
No way. She's a senior. She would have written a thesis.
Yeah, no, she definitely didn't write this.
Julia.
Brislavics.
Lifting.
Technique.
Jillian.
Zeeves.
Awesome.
Playlist.
Maggie's.
Pouty.
Face. Love you! Miss ya already!
Yeah, what about Gwen? No, she's too little to be a senior.
Yeah.
She's gotta grow a little more before she's gonna graduate. Julia Brislavics a senior.
Who else?
Meredith.
Meredith's a senior.
She is, yep.
Yeah, she's an engineer.
Yeah, so like.
She's pretty smart.
engineering and stuff.
Decent at rowing. Decent.
But like, there's just not that many of them.
No, there's just a few.
Not a big deal.
GBK, definitely not gonna miss her. No.
She's not fun at all.
No.
Hey guys, I just want to let you know that although we have given you incredible amounts of shit over the years, specifically you, Quarter Pounder, we've done it because we recognize what a truly incredible group T14 is.
Congrats, T14. You made it. I'm wearing my Trend Crew hat because I'm being supportive, but also because my hair is kind of greasy. You guys have so much to be proud of. You've had such a big impact on this team and program since almost the moment you got to Trend.
Hey, ladies. It's your favorite alum. Making this video is one of the most awkward things I've ever done, so you definitely should know how much I love you guys. It's looking like a beautiful
day. Hey, class of 2014, I cannot believe you guys are graduating soon. It really seems like it was yesterday that I was a freshman sitting in Wes and Melissa's office, and Melissa could not stop talking about how excited she was to welcome you guys to Trinity.
When your guys' class came in as freshmen, we all thought you were super obnoxious and annoying. And now, 4 years later, we still think you're super obnoxious and annoying. But I couldn't be prouder of how you've continued the legacy of the classes that came before you, but also how you've added to that legacy. You've made your own mark on Trinity Rowing, and it's been so exciting to watch you guys this year. You know I don't believe in good luck, but race hard this weekend.
You've really fostered an environment that emphasizes hard work, but also values a sense of camaraderie and having fun, and it looks like you guys have had so much fun this year.
And my face is shummy cream. 2014, can't believe you're graduating. Good luck with the rest of your season. I'm so proud of you.
Seniors, cherish your last few weeks together on the team because you will miss it so much when you're gone. And just take a minute and look back on all the moments that led up to these next few races and this point, and just reflect. Half away, stumbling over what to say. Well, anyway, it's looking like a beautiful day.
Second that you have of your last few weeks at Trinity, because it really does go by in the blink of an eye. So have so much fun. I know you guys are going to kill it at ACACs and at NCAAs. I'm so proud of all of you. I love you guys. And if you ever need anything, I'm always here for you. All right. Congratulations.
Just want to let you know that T13 is rooting for you to the finish line and in whatever comes after the finish line. So keep doing incredible things and keep making Trinity proud. And please, for the love of God, can someone take a picture of that damn Williams Coxon's face when she hands over her shirt?
Thank you guys. I can't wait to see you. Bye.
And always remember, chocolate pancakes, let's get it!